Hello everyone. So today we will discuss about the racism against white people or reverse racism. It is believed that present time in United States of America, whites are victims rather than blacks. So first we will see the definition of a anti-white racism. So let's start. It is believed that social and economic gains by black people in the United States and elsewhere cause disadvantages for the white people. And there are some grievances of the white people that government programs to redress racial inequality create invisible victims in the white man. Second thing, that racial preferences violate the individual right of equal protection before the law. Third one is that color consciousness itself prevents moving beyond the legacy of racism. The concept of a reverse racism has also been used to characterize various expressions of hostility or indifference toward the white people by members of minority groups. But there are not so much evidences of racism against the white people, but still it is used since the 1970s in the United States of America. So friends, thank you very much.